Rick, I haven't even been able to see you. Rick Reichmuth, I'm talking to. Are you outside?
Hey,
I haven't been able to give you a hug yet.
Well, that will happen in a second. Welcome back.
So good to see you.
I hate that you've let yourself go so much while you were gone like this. You know, it's... Are those sheep? No, we have a goat out here. Ellen Ratner is back. Ellen, you've been coming here for years.
I have.
With your goats. Hey, buddy. How are you?
Hi, sweetheart. Say hello.
Hello. You're here with Fred Soward. Goats for the old goat.
Goats for the old goat. That's right.
All right. Tell us about your organization. You raise a lot of money.
We raise a lot of money. We've given out over 14,000 goats. We're the only animal group that gives people a photograph of their animal and the recipient, so you know where your money's going.
And this goes to Africa.
It goes to families, only South Sudan. Yes. And
I've been out there 4 times, and we actually do take the pictures with the goats. We've gone to schools. We've driven 400 goats at one time. We went back the next year. The malnutrition was gone. You could tell because of the red hair was no more.
So talk about this. The reason you give a goat to a family, tell us about this.
1.5 liters of milk comes from each goat, each for each family.
We only give out lady goats so they don't get eaten.
Wonderful.
And it's just a great, great cause.
And if people want to donate to this to help,
it's goatsfortheoldgoat.com. And we also have beautiful Swarovski crystal hearts like the kind I am wearing. And they are a great gift for Mother's Day. We also have goats are a great gift for Passover or Easter. And these are great gifts as well, and they're very inexpensive. They come in 3 sizes.
It's amazing. If you provide nutrition for a family, how does that change your life? Obviously, nutrition, but...
The education is unbelievable. We have kids that are now going to college after, you know, coming back from South Sudan. And the goats are really the integral part of it because it gives them the nutrition that they just don't have.
Yeah. And we've also trained we're in the process of training 8 physicians through St. George's Medical School. They're giving tuition to our students in Grenada so that they can learn to be doctors.
All right, Ellen, we're always happy when you're here. Jeff, great to have you. And this little guy, what's his name?
I don't know her name.
We're going to give her a name. Let's vote for her name. We'll give her a name. All right. She's ready to go back to sleep. Thank you very much. Goats for the old goat. Guys, we'll send it back
to
you inside.
She doesn't sound like she's ready to go to sleep, though.
Rick, I think she's had too much coffee. That's what it sounds like.
Enough.
Or not. America. Maybe America gets to name her this morning.
The natural sound is awesome.
What a cute
friends at foxnews.com. Give the goat a name.
Yeah, let's give the goat a name.
Yeah, we'll name her this morning. I like what America likes.
Whatever. I'm going to a swamp. Swampy.
Swamp? Steve, if only Swampy. You loved America a little
Little Mitch. That's what we're going to call it.
Okay.
Sorry. Okay.